हाय फ्रेंड, हाउ आर यू? वेरी वेरी हैप्पी दिवाली फॉर ऑल ऑफ माय यूट्यूब फ्रेंड्स। थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर वाचिंग, थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर सब्सक्राइबिंग, शेयरिंग माय वीडियो एंड कमेंटिंग योर फ्रूटफुल ऑब्जर्वेशंस एंड योर शेयरिंग योर नॉलेज बाय हेल्प ऑफ दैट्स। आई एम जस्ट सर्चिंग फॉर द बेटर वीडियो फॉर यू and also enhancing my knowledge. So friend, if you are not subscribed still now my channel name is Real Life Indrajit Pal. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more updated technical and real life video. So thank you very much. Today I discussed about the limit switch. What is the limit switch and what is its function? So let's start about discussing about the limit switch and where it has been used and why this limit switch has been used and what is the functions, how we check the limit switch and what is the procedures to observing that the limit switch operating its right sequences or not. So let's start our discussions. So in my hand this is a limit switch. You are seeing that this is the limit switch. Why it has been used? It has been used inside the circuit breaker. This is the 4NO 4NC limit switch. By help of this limit switch, we are just operating our breaker, closing commands and related tripping command also. So by help of this 4NO and 4NC logic, we are getting the closing and tripping commands to the particular breakers. How to check these limit switch? We are just using a multimeter, clamp on type multimeter, and this is the multimeter. We are just selecting the knob to the continuity port. This is the continuity port of the multimeter. We are getting, you are hearing the sound. This is the continuity sound. And when I checking the terminals 1 and 2, suppose the terminal 1 and 2, I am checking terminal 1 and 2. We are not getting any type of sound. Any type of sound we are getting. This is the null position. This position we will not get any continuity of any terminal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Here a hinge is connected with this limit switch. Suppose this is the 1 and 2 terminal. So we are just connecting the continuity meters with this hinge, okay? And when we are just rotating in this directions, I am getting the continuity. I am getting the continuity. When I am just opening it, I am not getting the continuity. So this is the NC contact when this tie rod or crank is in that position. This is the NC position. Now when it is in the null position, it has no function. It has no NO function or also it has no NC function. When we are just moving in opposite direction, we are not getting 1 and 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 not get. We get this. We get the continuity at 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So in that position, the upper 4 contact will be NC and the lower 3 contact will be NO. But if we rotate this on the opposite direction, then we are getting this NC contact and the upper side will be the NO contact. This is the function of the limit switch. When the lower four terminals, 1, 2, 3, 4, the four rows will be NC. This is the NC. This time this will NO. So this NO and NC logic, where it has been used for our the betterment, for our command purpose, for our operation purpose, we are using this limit switch. So friend, if you are interested to show my technical video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more updated technical video. And please send my video with your friends, your colleagues. Thank you very much for watching my video. Thank you.